What is a demand charge? It is often a high fee and a large portion of your bill. In this video, we are going to simplify how your demand charge is calculated so that you can lower it. In our desert climate, on-peak is typically between 3 p.m. and 8 p.m., Monday through Friday. This is the time the grid is stressed the most. It costs the electric company more to create and maintain the equipment required for high usage. To combat this, electric companies use demand charges to encourage customers to shift power use to off-peak hours. However, demand charge plans can be cheaper if you use less power during on-peak. So, how is it calculated? The electric company breaks down on-peak time into an hour or half an hour, depending on your electric company. Then they scan your usage for the highest 1 hour on-peak spike for the entire month. They take the number of kilowatts you use during that hour and multiply it by the demand charge in your plan. If your plan says the demand charge during the summer is $17.48, and your highest on-peak hour used 6 kilowatts, your demand charge would be $104.88. The demand charge is in addition to your regular usage charges. That's a pretty high fee, right? So, how can we lower it? One thing you can do is try not to use very much electricity during on-peak hours. If you must use power, stagger the usage of your appliances. For example, if you need to wash dishes during on-peak, keep your power usage down by only running the dishwasher. Keep in mind, some of your largest energy hogs are running constantly, like your air conditioner and fridge. The worst thing you can do is run the dishwasher, washing machine, dryer, and stove at the same time. The thing about demand charges is, it's easy to forget and turn on a bunch of appliances when you get home from work. 8 p.m. is a long time to wait to start laundry, cook dinner, and give the kids a bath before bedtime. In most homes, family members will all be starting appliances simultaneously, without even knowing it, and that can result in a huge surprise bill. One of the best and easiest ways to reduce your demand charge is to install solar. Solar generates electricity during a large portion of on-peak hours. When you are running your appliances during on-peak, you are using the energy generated from your solar panels instead of drawing from the grid. Even better still, add a backup battery to complement your solar system. A battery will take any excess energy being produced by the panels and store it for later use. If your battery is storing extra energy while you are at work, you can use that energy to operate appliances when you get home, even before off-peak hours begin. If you found this video helpful and would like more information on how to reduce your electric bill, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. To find out if solar is right for you and your family, give us a call for a free consultation. Our phone number and a link to our website is in the description below.